What you doing?
Oh, I'm making cookies for the reception for the concert coming up. Mm-hmm. I finally have lots of time on my hands so I can make cookies. Just love singing with the chorale. And I love when we do those big works like when we did with the Arapaho Philharmonic and the Lone Tree Symphony. Ah, those are the best. And singing some of those Broadway songs, even better. And I just love my Littleton Carpool. Those are some of my best friends.
Don't you realize though that there's no reception?
What? Yeah. There's no reception? What do you mean there's no reception? Oh my gracious, I better call Liz. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Happy holidays from the Cherry Creek Chorale. My name is Trevor Gurdon, and I'm the president of the board of directors this 41st season. My wife, Katie, and I both sing with the chorale and the Cherry Tones. We're both very far away from our families in Illinois, but the chorale has become our family, and you're a part of that family too. We really miss performing for you, especially at this festive time of year. So, please accept our holiday gift to you, along with videos from our recent December concerts and some newly recorded virtual performances. You'll have the opportunity to sing along and relive some of those pleasant memories of Christmas past. You'll get to meet some members, loyal volunteers, collaborators, and sponsors, and you'll have the opportunity to show your financial support for this special production and the chorale as a whole. Without you, we're just a bunch of folks singing to each other, which we certainly enjoy. But singing for you, that's what warms our hearts. So please enjoy and happy holidays.
Oh, I'm Margaret Beardall. I have the privilege of being the longest continuously singing member of the Cherry Creek Chorale. The chorale is celebrating its 41st season this year, and I joined 40 years ago. The main impetus at the time was to sing and perform. But the main reason for my longevity has been participation and camaraderie. My best friends and greatest mentors are people that I have sung with in the chorale. Ask any musician, and I know that they will tell you, making music together creates really strong bonds. I don't know if it's chemical reactions in our brains or if it's electrical impulses to our hearts. I'm just a communicator. I'll have to leave that to the scientists. So happy holidays, and I hope we see each other again soon.
Happy holidays! I'm Brian Patrick Leatherman, the Artistic Director and Conductor of the Cherry Creek Chorale. Our December 2019 concert featured two of the most popular secular Christmas songs ever written, Leroy Anderson's Sleigh Ride and Irving Berlin's timeless White Christmas. We want to give you a chance to sing along with us, so when you see me turn towards the audience, it'll be your turn. I'm dreaming of a
thank you. Yep, it's friends, and the sun, and all your breath, they're playing along. Hi, I'm Ron Lester, and ever since we moved to Denver in 2002, the Cherry Creek Chorale has been a big part of our lives. Over the last 6 months during the pandemic, I've really missed my chorale family. But when we got back together and began working on this music, it was such a wonderful time. Seeing my friends, singing together, making music with the full chorale, it was just a time of real joy. As you and your family listen to our music, I hope this love comes through to you and that you and your family have a healthy and happy holiday season.
Hello, and thank you for joining us. I'm Will White, the associate conductor of the chorale and the director of the Cherry Tones. I am thrilled to continue the wonderful work of Amy White and Debbie Johnson, and delighted that Debbie continues to sing with the group. I love my new choir family, and I know you will enjoy these next three selections by the Cherry Tones. Remember, we are here now and will still be here after COVID. We are counting on your financial support to help us ensure that. Thank you and enjoy.
Good people, all this Christmas tide, consider well and bear in mind what our good God for us has done in sending His beloved Son. With Mary holy we should pray to God with love this Christmas day. In Bethlehem upon that morn, there was a blessed Messiah born.
You're Christmas tree. Wait all night till Santa comes to wake me from my dreams. Oh, what that's Christmas to me. I see the children play outside like angels in the snow. And Mom and Daddy share a kiss under the mistletoe. And I cherish all these simple things wherever we may be. Oh, why, that's Christmas to me. I've got this Christmas song, song in my heart.
I fall asleep to lullabies, the morning's coming soon.
Oh, the only gift I'll ever need is the joy of family. Oh, why, 'cause that's Christmas to me.
Friends of the Cherry Creek Chorale, this is Laura Shulkin with the Chamber Music Society of Greater Denver. I'm here today talking about how wonderful it has been to collaborate with the Cherry Creek Chorale. We've gotten to play some incredible music like Respighi and authentic Irish tunes and Christmas music, and we've gotten to work with an amazing community group that makes everybody feel like they are family. So we hope you will continue to support us and enjoy our wonderful music. Have a great year.
Hi, we are Jim
and Vicki
Jones of the group Reckless Abandon.
It has been our privilege to perform with the amazing Cherry Creek Chorale on three separate occasions.
For the two of us, in our 50 years of singing together, these collaborations have been among the highlights of our musical journey.
Their professionalism and dedication to perfection are matched only by their willingness and ability to follow us in whatever reckless musical direction we have gone. You guys are great.
We love you.
Yes.
Thank you.
Are you enjoying the program? All of the selections we are presenting here were chosen with the help of members and patrons. I'm always amazed at the sheer variety of music the chorale and the Cherry Tones perform. In our December concerts, we have always celebrated with music for Christmas and Hanukkah and even Kwanzaa. Here are two rousing Hanukkah selections that wowed our audiences in 2018 and 2019.
Oh! Hi. I can't remember a time when the world has been more challenging and has been more upsetting, quite frankly. But here's what I know. Music can soothe my soul. Music can make my spirits rise. And I can think of nothing that is more beautiful, that helps my spirit more, than listening to the Cherry Creek Chorale. I'm Ron Goldstein. I work the box office as a volunteer, and I volunteer because that music touches me. I can't wait till the holiday music comes to visit us. Have a great day.
Hi, I'm Julie.
And I'm Dan. And together, we're Julie and Dan.
We arrange for all our wonderful volunteer ushers and ambassadors to greet you
with our warm and friendly smiles.
We perform this labor of love because
Cherry Creek Chorale performances enrich the lives of all around us.
It goes without saying that what the world needs now
is what the world has always needed.
Love, sweet love.
God bless Cherry Creek Chorale as they change the world one note at a time.
Thank you. Happy holidays. My name is Matthew Haynes, and I'm an advisor at Sparks Financial. We're proud to support the Cherry Creek Chorale because we truly believe in the importance of music. We think the work they're doing now is more important than ever, and I'm personally excited because they're laying the groundwork for future generations to appreciate and participate in music. Happy holidays from all of us at Sparks Financial.
Holiday greetings from all of us here at Tagawa Gardens. Whether in good times or slightly challenging times, it is always our honor to support and salute the gift of music from the Cherry Creek Chorale. Here at Tagawa's, we believe in the power of beautiful things, whether it is the harmony of beautiful voices raised in song or the simple beauty of a single rose. Beauty is nurturing, it's healing, and it's essential in our lives. And that's why Tagawa's is so proud and privileged to support the Cherry Creek Chorale.
Thank you for watching. Please share our holiday gift with your family and friends near and far. With a few keystrokes, you can send the link anywhere in the world. And speaking of sharing, please consider a gift to the Chorale. Whether on Colorado Gives Day or whenever you see this presentation, your support will help to ensure that the Cherry Creek Chorale and the Cherry Tones continue to sing for years to come. We have one more beautiful and heartwarming selection for you before we go. We wish we could sing this with you in person, but you can still join us. When you hear Silent Night, please join your voice with ours. Happy holidays from all of us to all of you.